Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Flag was there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
Welcome to another edition of the Make a Difference Minute from the Mark White Show, where we're sharing stories to encourage and inspire. Located in Tuscumbia, Alabama, the Alabama Music Hall of Fame honors Alabama's music achievers. Open Tuesday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Give them a call at 256-381-4417. Check them out on the web at alamhof.org. This is the Make a Difference Minute
from the Mark White Show.
On this Make a Difference Minute, I have Debbie Cousins, founder of Missing Link Rescue.
When I was 13, I joined Wildlife Rescue Service because I was too young to volunteer for anybody. I signed Mom and Dad up, and we've been doing it ever since.
When was Missing Link Rescue founded?
About 13 years ago. I was with another big rescue group, and that director and founder passed away, so I started Missing Link. The community's great. They call with things that I can't actually help them with. A lot of owner surrenders that I don't have the space for. We focus on critical injury rescue and cruelty investigations. We get a lot of starved, neglected, hit by car, different scenarios like that. And if possible, nurse them back to health and get them into a forever home. We have a P.O. box. It's P.O. box 815 Gardendale, Alabama 35071. We also have PayPal that you can access through our website at missinglinkrescue.org. Also, my Facebook page, Debbie Cousins, is open to the public. Anybody can go on there and go through my photos and albums to see some of what we do. And also on the website is a little section called A Day in the Life at Missing Link Rescue. That shows a lot of fun times. That would be a good one for younger kids to see.
To find out more about Missing Link Rescue, you can go to missinglinkrescue.org. This Make a Difference Minute is in honor of Anita Hurd. Be sure to follow The Mark White Show on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. This is Mark White encouraging you to find your purpose by making a difference in someone's life today.